Mississippi Highway Patrol Director Colonel Randy Ginn announced the Major Malachi Sanders has been appointed to serve as Lieutenant Colonel of the Mississippi Highway Patrol. Major Sanders has been the director of MHP Special Operations Division since July of 2016. He's a graduate of MHP Cadet Class 48. Now, he started his 25-year law enforcement career in Clark County, working extensively in the patrol division and earning several commendations.